video has honored me more than I could have ever expected in my life from anybody, anywhere. And I'm eternally grateful for that. And to all my colleagues in government, every chance I get, I have to talk about a congressman who always vote correctly on issues. So we got to give that to him.
And that's what we're called to do. If we're ever going to be a neighbor, we must learn to love.
Martin Luther King fought for civil rights. He also fought against poverty. And that is the major issue that we need to continue to fight, because every man, every person, every American should have the ability to a reasonable wage.
The idea that you have to display an ID in the polling place, that's being done to keep turnout lower. And there is not a shred of evidence anywhere that there's voter fraud. But it's being done to intimidate people.